They kick the Palestinians out from their land, from their homes, from everywhere. And then they pretend to be nice and Palestinians are bad people. Come on.
Forget this clown here. Let's go to Abu Mazen, the current leader of the Palestinians. The Arab armies entered Palestine to protect the Palestinians from the Zionist tyranny. But instead, they abandoned them, forced them to emigrate and leave their homeland. This is Abu Mazen saying that the Arabs forced the Palestinians to leave, not the Jews, the Arabs. Who do you trust? This joker or Abu Mazen?